Through various online posts, Boeing confirmed again that it is working to deliver the first 777-9 in 2026. This reminder was included in an article put out by the planemaker regarding recent Crosswind testing for the widebody jet. The article included a video of a Crosswind landing along with commentary from 777-9 project pilot Captain Heather Ross. Let's take a look at this testing and what Captain Ross had to say. Boeing's 777-9 test aircraft have been busy and working hard over the past few months. Certification brake testing video was shared in early April, and now Crosswind testing video has been shared as well. The tests were said to have taken place in Lubbock, Texas, with the video showing the aircraft registered November 779 X-ray Whiskey. We know that this would have taken place on March 14th based on flight history posted by Flight Radar 24. Boeing explains that during takeoffs and landings at the North Texan airport, there were intense crosswinds, around 40 knots or 46 miles per hour in the local area. Precisely what the flight test team was looking for, the company says. Boeing goes on to say that testing demonstrated the airplane's capabilities in extreme conditions and followed months-long efforts to prepare for and execute the weather-dependent testing. Captain Ross explains that such conditions are quite rare. She explains, "Everything has to come together perfectly. The airplane has to be ready to go test. The crew has to be ready to go test. We have to have practiced the conditions in our simulator as a team before we're ready to go test. And then we have to get the crosswind conditions." Ross continues by saying, "We're looking to establish the maximum amount of crosswind that we can find to demonstrate the airplane can safely land in these extreme conditions. Those numbers are important because they're used by our customers in their own operations." In this latest media release, Boeing says that it has flown its Everett-built 777-9 flight test fleet for more than 1,300 flights and 3,800 flight hours. In addition to Boeing's own rigorous testing, certification flight testing with the U.S. Federal Aviation Administration is also underway to gather data required for certification. The test fleet is indeed busy. After performing those crosswind landings in Texas, November 779 X-ray Whiskey moved up to Clinton Sherman Airport, Oklahoma for more flight testing. Flight records show the occasional round-trip flight from Clinton to Seattle and back, but there were also many more test flights where the 777-9 has flown in various tight patterns over the Oklahoma airport at low altitude. We have to imagine that these flights would be fantastic experience for plane spotters, but a bit more of an annoyance for local residents who aren't aviation enthusiasts. Have you ever experienced a crosswind landing? Let us know by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.